Today, the mayor and the state confirmed they are looking for a place for all these people in nursing homes to recover from COVID-19.
Some nursing homes or assisted living facilities have been hit hard with people testing positive for COVID-19. Today, Albuquerque Mayor Tim Keller said the city and state are working together to find a place for those people to go.
The city is very supportive of this, and an area where we're going to start having a location for people in nursing homes where they can go if they've tested positive.
I would just implore her to please, please look at other options. I feel there's got to be another option besides removing my mom and the rest of the residents here.
For Jennifer Brown Showman, it is devastating news. Jennifer tells us her 84-year-old mom is in the Canyon Transitional Nursing Home in the Far Heights and has been there for a year and a half. She says her mom was thriving, but Jennifer tells us she was notified her mom would have to move to another facility so COVID-19 patients could move in.
I almost feel like we're being punished for how fabulous Canyon Transitional has been.
The company that runs the facility confirms this, saying Canyon Transitional Rehabilitation Center is converting the center to a temporary coronavirus care center. They're doing this to assist hospitals during this unprecedented crisis.
The company that runs the nursing home confirms this and says they're working with the state on all of this. Now, for hours, we have been asking the state to confirm this. We finally got a response late this afternoon. We'll post that on our website. Nancy Laughlin, KOAT Action 7 News.
Nancy, got further details at 6, including additional nursing homes where people have tested positive.